It looks fine. Let's continue. It looks like we're going to that statue there. Oh, he's carrying the little... is he carrying the baby in his arms? Yeah, he is. I save in, so something's gonna happen. Yep, we're nearly there. Saving again. Ah, we gotta climb this. Certainly looks that way. Okay. That's it, back in your bag. I was expecting to be climbing snowy bits. Okay. Guess we're climbing this. Yeah, I didn't do it the right way. Wonder if we go... Yeah, I think we'll do that. Oh, no, that hand, and then that hand. And then we go up. Okay. Hang on, can you just grab onto that? He's not grabbing onto that. Am I supposed to? Ah, the baby can't do it now. Ah, hang on a minute. So, wait a second. So this one's got the grabby holes. The next one with grabby holes is on the left side. Ah, so I see how we're doing this. That's got grabby holes. Let's go that way. Seeing how far we can. Trying to. It'll be that way. Yeah, it's going to be that one. Because that one's got something on the. I see it. Okay. Not all of them you can climb on. That's it. The one to our right can climb on. So yeah, that one you can't climb on because it's got nothing on it. I'm gonna risk it. Got it. Try not to use too many carabiners because if I use too many, I've only got two left. Too valuable to use at the moment. So yeah, the next one's going to be up there, so we need to go down. Right, so we need to. Let's have a look where we are now. Ah, I can see a hole coming up, so we're making for it. Oh, no, no. We want to go left. Well, seeing as the hole's coming up, I'm going to put a carabiner here. Right, no, it's not letting me. Right, let's go this way then. Got it. I'm not worried about the heart too much. There we go, first bit done. One clip. Right, next bit. Right, we've got a stairway that leads to nowhere. Ah, okay, I see it. Let's clip on. Oh, let me, there it is. Let's have a look where we're going. So we want to go left side. Definitely made this one a challenge. Now where are we going? So we're going to have to miss one and jump forward twice. This one's going to be fun. So obviously we can't go on that one because it's got no studs. Can't put a stud down as well, I think. Not letting us. Yeah, too far. That's too far, I think. Yeah, we're gonna have to go back down and then go the opposite way. That's it. Okay. Okay. Breathe a second. So, left, left, left. It's an interesting game because you're using your R2 and L2 to move your arms left and right. An interesting game. Right. That one there is a no-go. So I think we're going to have to go this way. That's got no studs on it though, has it? Yeah, okay, I see it. Think anyway. Right. So yeah, we got to do that, and then the next hole's just there. Okay. Breathe. Right, come on. Left hand first. That's it. Left hand. He won't press the left hand. Damn it. Unless that was me pressing the wrong button, but I don't think it was. Breathe. Once you get to the top, then breathe. There, now breathe. Right, next bit, so we need to go. Right, breathe. Right, then breathe. Right, down we go. Breathe again. Oh, careful. Wrong button. Then we want to go up. Breathe. Take my hand off it for a second. Right, now go for it. Perfect. And what you want to do is press A or B even. That's it. Ah, you can put one here. Right, that's cool. So yeah, it's A that you had to press. Let's have a look. Oh yeah, I see it now, so it's that way, okay. A single jump. Oh, I see where we're going. Let's twist, see if we can go that way. Nearly there. Once you get to the top, breathe. Oh, come on, game. That's it. That's next bit done, then. You just need to get to that other bit without letting go. There we go. Breather. Then we'll get to the next bit. Whoa. I nearly carried on walking there. 1 second, need to sneeze. Okay, back to the game. Right. Okay, so we need to get to that stairway there. Perfect. Now swing it back. There we go. Right, we've got one on the left, one on the right again. It's left or right, really. Let's do this side first. Oops. Right, I've done that side. I think we've got to light it all up. I don't know, so that's what I'm trying to. There's a bit to light up down here as well. I've done that bit. Don't know if you have to light it all up, but I don't think there's any studs on that one. No, there's no studs on that one. Let's go back up. Nearly. I think double jump it next time. Or it could have been that I wasn't right near the edge. They are definitely studs, aren't they? Yeah, they are studs on there. So that means I can go on it. Whereas that one there at the top left there, It's got no studs, so that means I can't grab onto it. Let's do it from here. Perfect. One of these shapes represent something. Alright, so we gotta go this way. Breathe up. Perfect. Right, so we gotta go that way. We're nearly to the top. Don't want to let go just right now. Has that got studs on it? Yes, it has. We'll go that way then. Right, excellent. Oh, hang on a minute. Well, they just give us a hint there. Well, it's not letting me do it. Nope. It told me to do it, but look. Place a secondary anchor. It can, look. I'm pressing the button. Oh, there we go. It's done it this time. Could be pressing the wrong button by my understanding. Okay. What's that side? Ah, there is another one over there. Let me just work out my rope. A little bit further. Yeah, I think we can make it. Try and get as much rope as we can. Yeah, it slows down as it's coming up. Right, we'll go back up then. We'll do it the other way. It's a worthy try. No. Let's go the other way then. Ready? That's it. No, not close enough. I wonder if we can grab that from there. Yeah, we can. Right, grab that. Yeah, I'm gonna drop. Right, what I'm gonna do is swing across. A little bit more. A little bit more. And now let's grab it. Don't have enough rope left. I've never seen that warning before. can't we grab onto that then? Yeah. Right. That's the first time I've seen that warning before. Okay, let's get it. Yeah, first time I've seen that rope warning. Nearly. I think we can only go that way. What if I get rid of that rope there? Let's try and get rid of that rope there. There we go. I think we should be able to have enough rope now. That is crazy. I've never come across that warning about the rope. The rope again. No, it isn't. It was me. See the landing spot. Hopefully we can get up here. Yeah, we're using less rope now, aren't we? Because I'm getting closer to it. Otherwise, I am absolutely screwed. There we go. Let's just fall down there. There we go. We can do there, is there? Right. How far we got to go now? Ah, not far. Right, carabiner down a little bit. Why did I do that? That was the wrong button. Let go. And again. Beautiful, beautiful. Oh, we made it to the top. Here we go. Everything's come alive, isn't it? Oh, yeah, yeah, it's the creatures, isn't it? See it now. Oh, it's okay. Starting to rain, isn't it? That's definitely got the chill factor, Jesus Christ. Oh, it's definitely chills. Definite chills there. That was a nice, nice game, that. Really, really good game.